Hello and welcome to my free webinar where I am going to show you a super simple way of how I made $3,000 to $8,000 every single month. It is so easy and so simple, and anyone can do it. So before I jump into that, I just kind of want to give you a little bit about myself. My name is Sarah. And I am a business and success coach, and I help coach women and men just like you how to start their business and how to get their business going. I have done everything from wedding planning to real estate to subscription businesses, and this business right here is by far been my absolute favorite. I love, love, love it, and I am so excited to share it with you. So I figure the simplest way to show you is to screen share my screen with you so you can actually see what I did and how I started making money. So I am just going to go ahead and share my screen right quick, and I am going to take you to my Facebook so you can see it, and I am going to pop off of this for just a moment so you can see what I am talking about, how I made $3,000 to $8,000 a month. So what I did is I created my own boutique via Facebook and sold within a group. So this right here was my group. And as you can see right in here, that I sold, and I'll scroll through here, sold and sold and sold of different people, different products, right to my friends and family, selling 10, 20, 30 pieces a day. And it was completely awesome. So you can do this too. And these are just some of the pieces that you can see, some of the comments of people that purchased. So it just goes on and on and on and on and on, and anyone can do it. So I started this business back in I think it was 2016. I started this business and I had success right out the gate. And I did have a business license to begin with because I had another store, but I sold more with this right here than I did with my brick and mortar store. I actually ended up closing my brick and mortar store because this business was doing way better than any other business that I had. So I focused all of my attention on this business right here. And then from there, I started getting people asking me, Sarah, how are you doing this? How are you doing this? Can you show me how to do this? Because they could obviously see I was having so much success with it. They wanted to replicate. So I started privately coaching women and men how to start their own boutique, and that is where this started happening. So instead of going around door to door, people's house to people's house, I created this school to show everybody a simple way to do it. So I have it lined out in 3 simple weeks to get you set up. It does take a little bit of legwork, but it's super easy to do. So what we do is we give you a checklist. Week one, you do this. Da, 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 da. Week two, you do this. Da, 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 da. Anything from shipping systems to save you tons of money. Because let me tell you, when I first started shipping, I was spending way too much money at the post office. I spent tons of money. And when I finally figured out that there's a shipping system that you can actually get a discount on your postage when you're shipping out to people, I saved a ton of money. So it was just great. That was just more money that I could put into my pocket or more clothes. So, and not to mention, I was able to get more clothes on my sale. And I needed more clothes at the time for sure. My wardrobe was looking pretty bleak, but I started purchasing products from wholesale and I would keep a piece for myself and then I would sell the rest. And it didn't cost me anything to buy the wholesale because I was selling it all. So you think about it, you purchase a piece, a lot of clothes wholesale. It's anywhere from $10 to $15 each. You sell it for $30 to $40, depending on what it is. Hats. I sold so many hats. The cute little beanie hats, the CC beanies. I couldn't even keep up with it. I had people messaging me and asking me to bring in more and bring in more in this color and this color and this color and this color. And it was just so fun. And then I ended up giving every color for myself and my daughter because they were so cool. So now wintertime comes around and we have awesome hats. So what I do in this school is I teach you how to start your own boutique, how to get you from obtaining a business license all the way down to selling within your group, within your Facebook group to start to make some money. And from there, you can grow and you can create more with websites and teaching others. I actually ended up bringing in consultants to my boutique to sell within their own boutique. So there's so much knowledge and so much information that I want to share with you. And I would really be so excited if you would join my school and my teaching and join us in our live Facebook group so you can ask questions, you can get answers from not only me, myself, but other people that are doing the exact same thing, other people that I have coached and I have trained to do the exact same thing. So, to do this school, all you need to do is click the link down below to get started. And right now, I am doing a super special sale for anybody that wants to learn how to do their own boutique and have me teach you and guide you for $99. And that is it. So, and I just kind of want to backtrack just a little bit because when I was going and doing private coaching with these girls to get them coached into starting their own business, they paid me over $2,000. So they paid me $2,000. I came to them for 3 weeks and I sat down with them and showed them what to do. And I'm doing the exact same thing, just a virtual. So that's why it's only $99. So $99 gets you set up 100%, shows you step by step of everything that you need to do to get you started in your business. So I'm really excited and very happy that you watched my webinar. It makes me very excited. And I'm really excited for you to join our group and learn how to do your own so we can master the clothing business together and we can all look good. Okay, well, thanks so much, and I will talk to you soon.